The major socio-economical revolution that we are now facing is a completely new definition of health, how we achieve it, and how we pay for it. This drug repurposing based on common mechanisms of drugs will revolutionize how we actually develop drugs. Companies have to heal, they have to start healing diseases. The concept of chronic diseases is totally wrong. They are only chronic because we can't treat them. They're not by definition chronic. These precise definitions, basically the 3D localization within the interactome, that will be the mechanistic disease definition of the future.